I just want you to know that the people of the United Kingdom support the people of Ukraine and support you in your fight. And I am absolutely convinced that you can win and that you will win.
闹出一堆政治丑闻，被迫请辞的英国首相强森卸任前也懒得理会党内的首相争夺战，而是忙着拍政绩片。这个礼拜，他身穿迷彩装前往北约克下的军事基地，探视接受英军训练的乌克兰官兵，还手痒有模有样，在模拟乌克兰村落的场地抛掷仿制的手榴弹，投入草野。强森在影片中表示，他已经会见目前在当地训练的400名乌克兰官兵，但是目标是未来4个月内训练出10,000名乌克兰精兵赴前线。
Part of a huge commitment we've made to train Ukrainian forces.
不只在战技训练上提供支持，强森还承诺提供6,900项反坦克武器、120辆武装军用车，以及当前乌克兰极度需要的重型武器。
The multiple launch rocket systems, that together the Americans, Germans, and others were providing, really are starting, to make a difference.
过去5个月，强森把对乌克兰的支持视为他的外交重中之重。他还在4月、6月2度亲自造访基辅，以行动展现对乌克兰人。
But in the end, this is thanks to the bravery and the heroism of these Ukrainian troops. Slava Ukraini!
Heroes!